And it's only fitting that our performance tonight is like to dedicate to our two co-chairs, our great educators, and our new title, for your hard work over the last 20 years. So, on behalf of the Voices of People, I'd like to thank our church for you.